A new Spongy Moth Resource Center is being launched with the help of the Wisconsin Department of Natural Resources. They're teaming up with the Wisconsin Department of Agriculture, Trade and Consumer Protection and the UW-Madison Extension to launch the website. This will replace the state's former interagency Spongy Moth information webpage, making it easier for Wisconsinites to access the latest information and advice on the invasive Spongy Moth. We've got a link to it on WKOW.com.